Two professional skydivers have completed the first wingsuit flight through the Tower Bridge. It's not for the faint-hearted, this kind of stuff. Red Bull skydivers Marco Furst and Marco Waltenspiel leapt from a helicopter hovering at 3,000 feet. Wingsuit flying allows jumpers to glide horizontally at extremely high speeds before landing on the ground using a parachute. The Austrian skydiver's flight lasted a grand total of 45 seconds.